You want to see women as victims. It's a vicarious pleasure of seeing women as victims rather than seeing them as human beings with thinking power. Like men think, women think, it's just our biologies are different, but the soul is the same, the Atma is the same. But we don't want to grant them that equality. And I think when I read the stories, I read them very differently, because the fundamental principle in scriptures is Deha Dehi. Deha is the body and Dehi is the Atma. Everyone has the same Atma, so everybody has the same capability at a very potential level. The Deha, the biology, that we are different. So some are tall, some are short, some are fat, some are thin, some are male, some are female, some are straight, some are queer. But within that is Deha, no? Within that is the soul, that is common to all, so that can't change.